Three, two, one, my baby.
Oh, my baby.
My mic, baby. I know you like baby. I know you.
Joshimitsu?
Huh. Alright, so just saw him.
What?
Is he gonna say Namu?
The fake me in here. I thought they showed my name, but then it's like, no, it's Kevin.
Kevin. Get it right. Kevin's my rival. Why?
Why not?
Oh, you're S13, bro.
You're close to me.
I'm not. Right. Oh, you mean you mean on the track. Okay. Go away. Get over here. Back up, JT. Go peek to somebody AP. Wait for me.
Oh my god.
You remember that shit?
Yeah. Oh
my god. It's one of my favorite memories of just like life.
Yeah.
You know how they talk about core memories? That's definitely one of mine right there. JT, I need PTU AP.
It's like, what happened to AS? And then
the guest looked at us like, what? It took everything I had not to laugh. And he was like, Tammy, do you mean ASAP? Yeah, that's what I said.
I wonder if Mike remembers the Tuckerware.
The who?
Tuckerware. She was asking Mike where the Tuckerware is. And I was next to him when...
Tuckerware? When,
yeah, instead of Tupperware.
Oh my god. Tuckerware. Bro, what?
She asked him that to myself, like, loudly to myself. I was like, Tuckerware. He was in the middle of answering her, and he just started laughing.
That's fucked up.
Yeah, I think, because he wasn't going to laugh until I just said it to myself. I was just like thinking to myself, like, Tuckerware, what?
The fuck is Tuckerware?
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, you know. Who would say that out loud? I think it's correct.
Value brand Tupperware, I guess.
Oh my god, Tuckerware? They don't even sell that in Dollar Tree, bro.
God damn. So many explosions.
Oh, come on, yes!
I did not go for the kills.
Oh, shit!
I didn't see any.
Oops. Oh, fuck. Well, I actually played, and I got fourth.
Oh, nice.
I forgot about the kill method. Well, I'm fucked.
Pac-Man Pro.
Happy cats of sweat.
Oh, 99 Prob is here, too.
Yo. Speaking of Yoshimitsu, yo, Tekken 8, Huarang? That motherfucker's broken.
Oh, wow.
Yo. He puts you in the blender. That's what everybody's calling it. He just puts you in the blender and just, good luck. Seriously, like, you better know when to block and what to block, because if you don't, you're dead.
The blender.
If he gets you, like, knocked down or up against the wall, you're going to probably lose that round.
I still hear too many people complaining about King.
Because he does so much goddamn damage. His Jaguar run? That's just broken because it's armored. And the RKO he gets out of it does like fucking 30%. And if he has rage when he does it, it does like 40. Shit's ridiculous. One grab.
40? Sorry, I just felt like saying it.
Yeah, I think King is still the best. But Huarang, man, he's top tier too. He's ridiculous.
Was it a I think there was a Twitch Rivals, like, with the pros, and a lot of them were playing King. Like, yes.
King is fucking ridiculous. They got a tournament going on right now. They have like Tekken 8 there.
Yoshimatsu! Crash.
I think the tournament's called Genesis or some shit like that. But Genesis, yeah, take the Genesis, run it with the cat.
Oh, somebody here in a quick crack. Maybe get a quarter pound of the cheese too. That's one of my. Actually, I was thinking about that the other day because I got McDonald's. And I was just like,
look, it's a Big Mac.
What's her name?
Fuck. Slavery.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I'm sorry. I was so disappointed that day. I was like, damn it, Big Mac's not here. And you pull around, there goes his arm.
His
like,
fucking arm is sticking out. Yeah.
Fucking Big Mac, yo. He was a legend, yo. Like, do you remember Michelle?
Yeah. Yeah.
She knew his name.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, like, I described him, and she was like, you talking about George? And I was like, George? It's like, he has a name?
He's Mic Mac.
I was like, it's like, what do you mean he has a name? I was like, I've been calling him Mic Mac. We all call him Mic Mac. She was like, why do you call him Mic Mac? I was like, because that's what he called the Big Mac. Called him a Mic Mac. So he's been known as Mic Mac. And she was like, his name is George. I was like, no, it ain't. And then she was like, come here. And Don was in there. And she was like, tell Don what you told me. So I described Mic Mac to him. And he was like, oh, you're talking about George. What the fuck is going on here?
I didn't know, like, they frequented McDonald's like that.
I mean, it was right there.
Yeah, true. Oh my god. Dude in front of me has 2 stars. Oh, he's my rival, that's right now. Oh boy.
Jacob?
Jacob, yeah.
Yeah, he's my rival too.
I had a horrible finish on Port Town because of red cars. They fucked me. I wasn't able to boost on the last lap.
Oh, hello, Kevin's behind me.
Got 99 prob here.
Fucking Mic Mac. Mic Mac almost made you crash.
He had the all-stars there. He had her on the speaker and then him at the window.
Right. Yep.
Oh, shit. That was my first.
Well, first, Mic Mac had you stuck first. We were like, John, you got to drive. Oh, yeah. But you still had the wheel turn left. It was like, John, what are you doing? You're like, oh, shit. Oh, my God.
Yeah, I'm definitely distracted by the fact that he was there. Oh, shit.
I think you couldn't believe he was really that ashy. Like, we told you. Me and Mike told you, like, he's really this ashy, man. Like, for real.
I mean, when we pulled up, his arm was sticking out, so I was like, oh, boy.
Yeah, you can see the ash right there. Then you get up.
You're like, there he is.
He's like, oh, my God. I was so happy. Oh, shit. I was like, yes. It's Mic Mac. Oh, I didn't make it. Yep, I died.
Oh, no.
That was my own fault. I got greedy. Might beat a rival, though. Whatever.
The little corner.
Yeah, but I did it too much.
Oh.
Just blow up. I ain't doing no lucky bumper shit. I wasn't paying attention really much anyway, so. I was too busy reminiscing about the good old days.
Oh, shit.
That was way back in the day. That was back when we were like 19, 20 years old.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Oh, shit. I shouldn't have boosted here. Fuck.
Actually, we might have been like 18, 19 years old.
Yeah, probably around that.
Yeah. None of us could buy alcohol. I know that. Not legally. Anyway.
A knife, I'll take it.
We were babbies back then. That was back when we played Super Smash Bros. Brawl for an entire day when it dropped.
The wiggle.
Oh my god. And we used to go like super ham on Pokemon back then too.
Where am I now? Am I in top 10? I am 10th. with Scotty. But Tenak, you're up there.
Yeah, I'm not catching those people, though.
You're tied for third with a sweat.
Kevin, that rainbow one, is that like a random...
It's from the lottery. Lucky ranks.
It's from the thing. Yeah, the lucky rank thing. Yeah.
I've seen it before. I haven't unlocked that one myself. I got the ugly one first.
I'm getting one
it's the second one, I think, that gave me to it.
The one I'm unlocking now is the one that shows, like, your power or whatever. Like, it shows has, like, a power meter on it or some shit like that. I think I'm describing it wrong. But, I think you've seen it. You have to have seen it by now.
Yeah, maybe. If I see, like, what it looks like, I'll probably go, yeah. Because I'm sure somebody random has used that already. Shit.
Scrolling through to see if anybody has it right now. Oh! Shit, I just saw it. Crow. You won't be able to see him, though, unless he's your rival.
I think I had him as a rival earlier. Don't remember his thing, though.
Yeah, is that the crow from the chat?
Shit. A black and white, black, white, and red, Pico?
I don't know, actually.
I think that might be him.
I didn't know there was a crow amongst us.
A crow amongst us?
Yeah, I didn't know it was from the chat. I definitely seen them before.
Along the emergency button.
Which chat are they in, YouTube or Twitch?
YouTube. I think that's...
Are they S15?
Oh, this is a coincidence. I'm not sure what their rank is. Oh, shit.
Well, they have the background I'm talking about.
Oh, okay.
You get it from Lucky Ranks.
Next time. Fucking hell.
How are there only 30 people left in this race, by the way?
Death.
We all died.
I'm dead.
What other explanation do you need? We all died. Oh, Yen. Yen, I know that feeling, bro. Damn. That has happened to me so many times on this fucking course.
We used our Skyway the same exact... Missed that boost.
Did you? I thought this was the third lap. I was like, I'm gonna save this for the last lap. This was the last lap.
Tenak is going in.
I just got it.
I think the sweat got second place, though, that you were tied
with.
Yeah,
I know.
Yeah, nah, Jacob got first.
Well, he is a sweat. He's the ultimate sweat.
The ultimate?
I mean, he's the ultimate sweat. He's doing it in the Falcon, at least, so...
He's still a sweat. Just because he's using a Falcon, I mean, he's not a sweat. Look at his fucking level.
No, you're not too far behind Tenak.
John, look at Crow. Look at Crow.
Oh, I see it.
That's the background I'm talking about.
Oh, okay. I don't know if I've actually seen that one before. That's actually pretty cool.
Yeah, that's the one I'm unlocking now.
Gotcha.
I think I'm unlocking that one as well.
Oh, that one, yeah. Cool one.
Yeah, I always thought that one was pretty cool.
Alright, well, let's see how this race goes with zero KOs.
Yeah, I think I got one gray one, that's right. But I think that was it.
Kevin has no KOs. Kevin, what are you doing, man? Smart man, just all over the barrier.
I had to scratch my head because it itched and someone pushed me to the fucking wall. Can't even do that. Well,
you are using Shinra Tensei. I might as well use Shinra Tensei anyway. I'm racing like Shinra Tensei myself. Might as well use it, right? Just go full on pain.
Oh shit. Aw, man, that gray car is smoking, damn it.
There's a skip on this course with the Skyway.
Oh, really?
You cut like a good part of the track off. I think it's right at that turn right there with Tenak. Is that first sharp turn? You can just pop the Skyway right there and it skips over like all that shit.
What do you mean this turn?
Where are you? Well, you're past it now.
Aww. Shit. God damn it.
Well.
And still good. I skipped the entire thing.
I need the gold car to pop up.
I'm gonna spectate you, Kevin. I'll tell you exactly where the turn is.
I'm behind Pro right now.
I see you. See, right here, you would go to the left and skip this entire U-turn right here.
Ah, damn it.
Oh, I did it too early then.
Yeah, you would, like, go left instead of make... No, I'm sorry. You go to the right and then pop your Skyway. But you gotta be, like, right next to the barrier when you do it so the game thinks you're on that part of the course. Kevin, don't die. Jesus.
Not fun.
Oh, my God. The way you were whipping your fucking machine around in the sky. How did you wait? How did you finish 12th and then it give you 11th? Hello?
Because me and Crow are neck and neck. I think I just beat him by like a millisecond.
Bro, that shit said 12. I watched the number. Wait, no. It was yellow.
Oh, you tied.
We tied.
Okay. Yeah, I was going to say, I was in 10th, so I saw you cross the finish line after I did myself. And
bro, the number
you guys were right next to each other.
The number after he crossed, it said 12 and then it changed to 11.
Ah, damn.
Oh, nice, Tenna. You got second. How many points? I was matching the 8. Oh, wait, no, here.
Two points.
Damn.
You almost got the podium. You did get the podium, I mean, you almost got, like, first place on the podium.
That was actually really close between the three of you, too.
The Stingrays. Shinra Tensei. Tenak was going in.
Got it.
Kevin, you must let me beat you. Don't drop me there. What was that? What was that?
Fucking bumping.
Why was it like half?
It was.
Someone told you to fill that bag up.
Right, it was like in the background. It was high pitched and in the background.
By
oh, wow.
Barely.
I'm sorry, Denark. I voted for Big Blue.
I voted for Boy Town.
Same.
My vote actually did matter.
Tenok don't want to go to Port Town. Why are you apologizing? He's happy he's not going there.
He doesn't want to
go
there, right?
I apologize. Oh my God, Kevin.
You apologize, though, for some reason.
I apologize. I said, I'm sorry, Tenok. I voted for Port Town. And then Kevin goes, I'm sorry, Tenok. I voted for Big Blue. What are we doing here?
But I thought he would rather go to Big Blue than Port Town, though.
Yes, so why did you apologize?
My mind fought the other way.
Short circuiting! He's fucking following us.
Dying.
Oh, Cow Dog, he's my rival. So is Zero again. Every time, Zero. Every single time. How is Zero my rival but not Kevin? Kevin, aren't you S13 too?
I think I still
have. Yeah.
And weren't you my rival earlier?
Yeah.
But now you're not?
I guess too many.
Oh, this person's name is left down. No, right down, left, right, AB.
Nice.
They tried to do the Konami code.
I saw an itty, too.
Yeah, itty's a sweat.
Oh. I wonder if he's related to the uncle from Rocket Power.
Diddy?
Yeah, Uncle Diddy.
He has a brother named Diddy.
Oh shit, I got bumped off. Oh my God.
No shame. We like them all around here. Put them in my mouth.
Oh, shit, Diddy. Oh my God, that turn.
Stop bumping me, bro. I'm getting bumped by golden foxes. God damn, Shinra Tensei. Oh, fuck, I missed that. God damn it.
Yeah, I missed the jump again. Whoops.
I should have went for the skip. Oh, well. Get out of my way!
I see you! Eli!
Somebody was smoking. Aww. Damn, Eli. They killed Eli quietly.
Silent killer.
Yeah. Yep.
Hard to bottom.
Quiet Eli's enjoying the silence right now.
Shit. Got this turn.
Oh shit, you know what? I just ripped. Oh, fuck. Should've gone for great cards, man. We got Deathwind. Damn it. Too late now.
Oh, yeah.
I only got one, but I'll take it.
I got none. No, I don't think fucked. I'm getting... Oh, shit. Getting any of this race.
I'm not making it past Deathwind.
I can't boost here. Shit. Oh, shit. A red card. God damn it.
A lot of grays and reds.
Yeah. Oh, boy.
Of course.
Oh, that penguin crashed out. Oh, shit.
Yes.
What?
I killed him.
Come here, Pepe Quattro.
Oh, Quattro. Oh. Okay. It was all one word.
Yeah, it was compressed. It was in a zip file.
I saw him hit a red card and I saw him smoke. I immediately went for him.
You gotta bring that file to WinRAR to unzip that shit, man. It's just ridiculous. Yeah.
Oh my god.
The free version, right?
Yeah, the free version. Yeah. Yeah. I'm gonna try to get you to pay. It's like, no.
Is there any other version?
There's a paid for version.
That nobody has used.
No, because you don't need to pay to use it.
Nope. Why pay when you get the best version for free?
I can do everything in WinRAR without paying for it. But every time I open it up, though. Oh, you need to pay. No, I don't.
Okay.
Okay.
Sorry.
Basically.
Watch me close that pop-up.
It's like that meme of the guy going to like a drive-in. He's like pointing at you. He's like, pay up for WinRAR. You're like, no. He's like, okay, have a good day.
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh yeah.
They sound like they police it.
I know. You know. I'm thinking about that arc, like that meme.
Yeah. I don't remember if that's Shaq in that meme.
I don't know, but it's like the guy like pointing at like he's at a drive-in. He's like pointing.
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
At the end, he does like a peace. I was like, okay, have a good day.
Oh, doggy, get off my ass, bro! God damn. Fuck, that's a wall. Fuck, I can't drive. I suck. I know it. Big titties. I know.
No titty missiles here.
Yeah,
because I'm too busy sucking them.
Well done.
All right.
Yeah, that's not meant to be taken no other type of way. I said it straight up. So you get it.
Oh my god.
It's fucking kitty litter, man. They keep trying to push me into it. I'm not trying to pee. Fuck off.
Kitty litter. God. For a second I thought you meant an actual person's name.
Fucking.
Yeah, it took me a second to process. I thought the same thing.
Fucking like, oh, fuck right, yeah. Bitch. Get him, Yen, get him! Get turned for shit!
Oh my god, the fucking great cars are fucking me now, Jesus. Stop.
No!
Of course I make that great car smoke.
I'm smoking.
Jesus.
Smoking like I'm a nicotine user. This is ridiculous.
Hmm.
Fuck! Stop touching me!
Nice touch.
No, don't touch me.
Whoa.
Oh my god, Tenek!
What happened?
Yeah, no.
Tenek. Oh, Tenek,
oh,
no!
I'll take over, I guess.
Do it.
Damn it. I didn't get middle sign.
Did you get him, Yin?
There were so many red cards at the end, though. That was, like, ridiculous.
Yeah, if you were up in the front, you know. Oh, John won. Oh, shit. Good shit.
Yeah, because I was behind Tenek. He was in first.
Oh, you won, John.
Oh.
Yeah.
Damn, boy, what happened to Yin? Okay, well, damn, Yin.
Oh, 17. Damn.
Yin was battling the Golden Fox for first, and then I was in third for a hot minute, and then Tenek showed up in third, and I couldn't drive anymore. Oh, I got Gnome Saiyan as a rival now, and Crow, again. I won't be mean to you, Crow, now that I know who you are. What was said in the past is the past. Past that.
Oh, yeah, I gotta highlight that chance time thing yesterday. I forgot to do that last night.
Yeah, hit that boost, hit that boost.
Know what I'm saying?
Know what I'm saying?
Yeah, he's right there.
Yeah, I just passed him. Oh, look, Dynamite. Dynamite. Fucking wall. I can't turn for shit. I suck.
Oh boy, this turn. Shinra Tensei. Oh, I got it.
Man, the Shinra Tensei will help you on that turn.
This shit sent me to the fucking kitty litter. Oh my god.
Yeah, made it through that turn without bumping into a wall.
Shinra Tensei. John has his hand in the air.
It's
like,
Shinra Tensei! Shinra Tensei? Yeah, it's like Kobe. That's the new Kobe right there. Shinra Tensei!
Oh my god.
Kobe!
Oh shit.
Great car move!
Oh my god.
Those two great cars.
Everywhere! I've been everywhere, man! God damn it! Fucking pinballing like shit. Sending me everywhere. This shit is ridiculous. Killed my speed. Yeah, just fuck me. Do it.
Me?
Fuck me! Yeah, make me smoke. That's how I like it. I like the smoke, baby.
Oh my god, the two blue cars! Woo!
Damn it, I didn't get that gray car. I wanted it.
Yeet dust?
Huh. Yeet dust? Yeet?
Yeah. Yeah, it's like one of the blue fucking, car's names.
What's his name from wrestling?
The Usos.
Yeah.
Wait, sir?
Well, it's just Jey Uso now.
The kitty litter.
Yeah.
What's his name?
Jimmy is no yeet.
Yeah, Jimmy is no yeet, yeah.
He's a heel.
Yeah. The Rock is a heel now. Or again.
Yeah. Yep.
For now. Something tells me he's not going to stay that way.
No, I don't think so either.
I think at WrestleMania it's going to change. And Cody will finally be the one to knock Roman Reigns off his kingdom because of The Rock. The Rock's going to sabotage him in that match. I know
I think so too.
That's a setup. They're clearly going for that setup.
I need to take the Skyway now.
Yes. Got another great car.
The bounce.
Ow.
I don't like the Rajang theme.
The bounce.
Oh, no! He died.
Damn it.
The Piata. Oh, shit.
No!
I wanted that Tabby Cat, and he killed himself by running into a red car.
I was a fucking asshole there. I needed a kill.
I killed somebody too. I killed Dynamite right at the finish line.
Yeah, same. There was a guy like on the left side trying to hide. He's probably like, please, nobody. I have a family.
I want a Tabby Cat. Like, I saw it.
Dynamite was smoking and not trying to avoid anybody. That might have been CPU, actually.
He was blue, like the light blue color, so I don't think so.
Okay, Vaughn. Oh, Kevon in third.
Hi.
Okay.
Tie for third. I'm not gonna get further than this though, I think.
Oh, I'm fucked. Well, here's where I rank out. Here we go. Time for failure.
Getting to the podium.
Oh, I'm not getting
this in silence. Yeah.
I'm not making it to silence.
I saw that Tabby Cat hit like smoke on the corner. I boosted and then I saw on the corner of my eye she hit a red car. Like, damn it.
What's up, Kevon?
Yeah, Yin said they were also going after her.
Going after who?
Tabby Cat.
It was the person in front of me that died to a red car.
Oh, the sweat? Tabby Cat's a sweat.
Oh, they hit a red car, so.
They were the gold Stingray, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think they were using a Falcon this time.
No, actually, no, it was a Falcon, I think. It was a Falcon.
Oh, well, last time they, you know, they were following us too because they were in the 99s with us. And then, now they show up in the GP with
us. Wait. Bang. Oh, Dad was in here. I didn't see him.
Yeah, there's a Dad in here.
No.
God damn it. Okay. It's great
the
cars.
Are evil.
Yeah, they're like right in the middle.
It pissed me off when they hit the boost. That's the worst. Red cars too. When red cars hit that fucking boost, ooh.
Yeah, they cut you off.
It's like, oh, I'm going with you.
Oh, I shouldn't have boosted there. Damn it.
Tweeter.
Damn, I'm gonna just hug the wall.
Fuck. Great car.
Oh, that great car was smoking shit. I just noticed it at the last second.
Damn. I made that great car smoke and I didn't get to kill it. Fantastic.
Damn.
God,
oh,
love.
Oh, come here. Car.
Come here, push that bitch in the corner.
Oh. Oh, oh, I'm fucking about to run into a red car. Somebody, like, ran into it for me. Thank you.
Damn it. I didn't get that boost. I have to use the Skyway to get there.
At least you got the Skyway. I don't even have that.
No one's 13th. In! This is...
No one's in? What?
Damn it, someone killed him. They dropped me off the highway right next to him as he was smoking, and I didn't get him.
Tenek, are you watching me?
No. I'm watching Yin this time.
Oh my god.
Damn it.
Somebody's watching.
I could have killed no one, I'm saying.
I saw an eyeball there. Somebody was watching me.
That's it feels like.
Somebody's watching me.
No, it ain't somebody. Sometimes it feels like Tenek is watching me.
No, I always say it when they watch you.
There's no apology.
Ain't no apology. Oh.
Oh, hello, John.
Hey, if, like, oh, what's up, Kamal? The top three want to crash out in silence.
Damn, you were going after a gnome. I'm saying too, Yin.
Yeah.
How is Itty only level 72 with 99 plus win? They must crash out a lot.
All the comp, maybe.
Or that.
Matt,
wow, that sweaty?
All the counts. I mean,
they told something that sweaty. You can't be that sweaty, bro. You reach max level on one account, so you make another one, really? To Smurf?
No, they have like another account, like the main account, and then they make a new account, level one, but they get like easy wins on.
Oh, shit. Oh no! Oh fuck! I forgot. It like threw me off because I usually go the right side the first lap. Damn it!
Slow it down.
Please don't pull a John here.
I'm definitely pulling a John.
Oh, I am. I am. Look at this shit.
I completely fucked myself up on that. That first lap was horrible. Let's not recreate that. Okay, here we go.
Yeah.
Fresh start.
That sucked.
You know what? Car. You need the watchful eye, Kile.
Well, as soon as you did that, I drove on a litter box. So, you know, thank you for the watchful eye. Thank you so much. Hitting that wall.
Ah!
Wall. Sound like Captain America.
He didn't even... Ah!
Ah! The charging star.
That's a kid. Ah!
That's literally what Captain America sounds like in like the Capcom games.
Yes, bro. The versus games, yes. Like the old ones.
I try my best not to hit the walls and then I hit it like, ah.
Not the new ones, the old one. Where he's like, not the I need backup. The moment he's like, final justice! Stars and stripes.
Oh shit, I almost crashed out. Oh fuck.
Damn, John. Where'd you go?
Yeah, I almost went into the water. Oh shit, everybody's catching up to me. Fuck.
The skies.
This is it! Oh! Oh. If I hit one more wall, I would have died.
This is it! This is it?
This is it, yep.
This is it.
This is it!
Got eighth.
Oh, shit. Oh, man.
Yeah, I think if I did a little better in those two 15th places, I would have gotten better.
Man, this is it!
20 points behind, man.
Oh, yeah, it was gonna be tough to catch up to those top three.
Got top 10 with Shinra Tensei. I'll take it.
Yeah, did better than I thought it would.
Same here, I survived Deathwind. That's all I can ask for. A new border? Hooray. Y'all not picking! Somebody pick!
Kevin?
What?
Right to death. He wasn't even listening at all to anything.
Exactly.
God.
My what do you God, want to do, Kevin?
Jesus Christ.
mean,
Blue, or I look to Queen's League.
I heard Blue. I heard Queen League. What are we doing?
I vote Queen. I vote Queen League.
Okay, so get on the Queen. Wow, put your thing over. The... Wait a minute.
Put the thing on the Queen.
You know what? Just straight to one go. Fuck everything else. Jesus Christ.
Put your thing on the Queen.
I didn't finish that statement, Kevin. You don't get to finish it for me, motherfucker.
But I will.
Are you gonna finish for me?
Oh.
Oh my god.
On the Queen?
Go ahead, finish on the Queen. Go ahead. Maximum sweat?
I don't even have 500.
Why do you keep doing that?
Yeah.
I didn't say that.
That's what I heard. I
think Discord cut you off, man.
Yeah, Discord made you sound like the Count and Dave Chappelle combined.
Tenark, how could you?
What happened?
Tenark, how could you?
You put me in the red car.
I didn't even see you on my screen.
He said, Tenark, how could you?
I was driving fine on the car now, suddenly I got pushed into a red car.
That should sound like something out of a soap opera. Tenark, how could you? Oh, staring at you like soap opera shit.
Like your balancing in.
Yeah.
There you go.
Oh, I just noticed I wasn't even in the same race as you guys.
You're not?
Oh.
No, I'm in. No, I was in Big Blue.
Wait, we went to Pro Tracks, Kevin.
Oh, did you?
Oh my god, we said it like 4 times.
Well, then.
Tenok even asked. What are we? Are we doing Pro Tracks? And I said, yeah.
Well then.
Oh my god.
Yeah, for the variety. So anyway, here's Big Blue.
Yeah, it was like, you guys ready for some variety? Because Pro Tracks is sitting there. Yeah.
I didn't hear no variety.
I swear to God, I just...
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Oh, Tenek. God.
Oh, my God. Tenek! 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 Oh! You... He died at the same spot I died at.
I heard it behind me.
Well, it's the same spot that I died at.
Damn, you killed Smiley Face.
I don't give a fuck. Fuck them. I'm smiling. Them dying made me smile.
Damn.
That's good. Hey, thanks for checking out today's video. I want to give a special thanks to all of my supporters on YouTube and Twitch. And shout out to Silverwind, StunnerX001, CaptainCactus45, T-Shirt Printer, Scrub, Fred Byrne Jr., Evolve X, Meteor, Xenon Dante, and Golden Bunny for being elite channel members. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and you can check out my social media links in the video description. If you want to help support my YouTube channel, you can also join as a channel member for as little as $2 a month. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you next time.